And now it is in the hands of the driver. Tony lights the pre-stage bulb, pumps on the high side, goes in stage. Tony Stewart, 5:21.9, 276.52, parachutes out, climbing up the hill, and look at him down there. That was history.
And Tony Stewart up here at the top and looking over his time slip. We talked prior to this run, and you said you were nervous. What's going through your mind now, seeing it?
Relief now. Now it's just like testing all over again. So, yeah, the first run with a lot of people around, and I mean, there's a lot of distractions in the staging lanes and stuff, but to go up and just be able to do a nice solid run, that was the big thing. So happy with that, and now we get to run with somebody.
Your team came up here and congratulated you on the run, and you said, I think I might get fired on my reaction time as you get ready for Q2 here in Top Alcohol Dragster. What will you do with your time in between?
Well, I still have two nitro cars that are running, so now I shift gears a little bit and put my work clothes back on and get to watch Lee and Matt run. So it's good to get a break and you know, have some time outside the car for a minute. But looking forward to Q2 here. That was a really good lap.